It's gorgeous.
Ready to go. I expect air traffic clearance shortly. We'll be taking off towards the west and thereafter turning down south initially and initially setting course on a generally southwesterly track across the China Sea, climbing up to 39,000 feet above sea level. Weather-wise, it's cloudy en route and can experience some light to slightly moderate turbulence on occasions. In the interest of safety, I do recommend that you keep your seatbelts fastened whenever you're seated. And as and when the signs are turned on in flight and you are moving around, please do return to your seat as soon as possible. Flight time is 3 hours 5 minutes. We expect to arrive at Singapore on schedule. On course check, crew to armor doors and course check.
Ladies and gentlemen, for your safety, please give attention to the safety video which will now be shown. Thank you. takeoff and landing. Ensure that your tray table is tucked away.
Keep
bagging your seat upright and keep your shoes on. Before we take off, store your luggage under the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartments. passengers, welcome aboard Singapore Airlines flight SQ871 to Singapore. We are pleased to be carrying passengers so far as our alliance and co-share partners. Mobile phones and tablets can be used on this flight. However, voice calls are not permitted. Please approach our crew if you require assistance. You should let us fly.
Gentlemen, we'll be leaving the taxi line for takeoff. If you like to read, please turn on.
local time, no different from Hong Kong. It's now 10:45 in the evening. And present estimates, we do expect a touchdown just about 11:25 in the evening. Looking at some delay due to the numerous departures and arrivals into Singapore this evening. So right now we're looking at a touchdown time of about 11:25 in the evening. We should still have you disembarking at the gate at Terminal 3 ahead of schedule. Our latest weather conditions in Singapore, partly cloudy skies, and the temperature is 28 degrees Celsius, 82 degrees Fahrenheit. It's been a pleasure having you on board. On behalf of the crew, I'd like to thank you for choosing Singapore Airlines, and we hope to see you soon again. The cabin crew, prepare for arrival. Thank you.
of Singapore.
Oh, welcome home.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is off. If you have a connected flight on Singapore Airlines, please note that the boarding gates will close 10 minutes before the scheduled departure time. Please take care in opening your compartments and remember to take all your belongings with you. It's been our pleasure serving you on this flight, and thank you for flying Singapore Airlines, a member of Starlines.
Thank you, bye.